deliverance and spiritual warfare. Deliverance is dealing with demons. Okay? As I am speaking, if there is any demonic activity in our lives, we can be Christians, we are not possessed of the devil, but we can carry demons with us in our faulty belief systems. Okay? Wrong, crying belief, no you mean. Crooked belief, no you mean. Right, incorrect belief systems and patterns we have, we can allow demonic activity in our life. And that demonic activity can stop you from fellowshipping intimately, passionately, wholeheartedly with God. Okay? You feeling weak, you feeling tired, you feeling blessed. I'm telling you, it's the work of demonic activity. It's nothing physical. So church, set yourself free this morning. Deliverance is dealing with demonic bondages and getting a person set free. Jesus is one body, God, Lord, man, only demon possessed, demon pulsing out, kind of old spirit, all Mary Mary passing to Abraham again, kind of old demon stuff in jail again, Jesus cast him out. That's deliverance. But sickness, something sick ever come. Ever come through long. Wind you be blow, dirty water you be drink. You be no was him good the kai kai. All gems and mister. We live in a foreign world. We all be the time no good and stuff. All about give sick. Okay? Okay, you kai kai want to sweat, no you know. You go to toilet and you know was him and you kai kai and you seem diarrhea. Or malaria. All carrying all malaria. Parasites and what round round long you can I take him. Some sick you can come through the nature. Yeah. But bloody or stroke or sick here. Backside pain, a chronic backache that you have been having for almost ages, almost your lifetime. Or it started ease and ease back and it has never gone away. Sometimes these are demonic in origin. Or once I'm like an ad pain you said carrying. Almost all your lifetime. Every time you are making one of something, it heads up pain. Continuously, over and over. It never seems to be getting away. And you finish, and stop yet. You finish one more time. You stop licking over the bed, but come back here. You think I'm over, you come back here. You go to our secret symbol, I said, you think you see me, it comes back. These are chronic. Chronic aches, pains, sicknesses, diseases, they are of originally demonic nature. Hallelujah. Give me one better.
Yes.
Praise God. I want the Church of Jesus Christ to be set free. We shall be free. We shall be free. So that we can be effective in our ministry, in our calling, in our fellowship, in our work with God. Let's trust God. Less muscle. Let it go, you mean you need less here. Less here. Mean you have a less here, it's a number way. Mean less no meaning, mean less no go to mean less no prayer, mean less no season, mean less no worship. Less here, come away. Mean like it is not less here, it must clear. It must go. We must be active people who are alive, who are well, who are on fire for God. Time is not on our side. You play younger, you know that people time to go in. You know what, you might grasp this. The next number of years I have here, I must make it, put it to the best use. 50 years I lived for myself. I was greedy, I was selfish. I never got anyone. I went around in circles, in a wilderness for more, so to speak. Without a wilderness, there is no more here. Now the next 50 years of my life, I don't want to waste my time anymore. So that when I go home to be with my Lord, when He waits at the pearly gates of heaven to welcome me home, when He says, welcome, faithful one, enter into the place I prepared for you, I want Him to welcome me for the right reasons. Not me going around in circles and at the end to make it in heaven. No, I don't want this. I want Him to welcome me home, crown me with the crown of whatever He has for me, for the right reasons. Hallelujah. Give me some applause for that.